appear in June 1984 that 7-year-old Mark Tyldesley went off to the fun fair one day and sadly never came back.
Crime author Simon Kernick revisits the horrifying case of the stooping man.
The truth of what happened was grimmer than anyone's imagined.
Written in blood, Sunday on CBS Reality.